Bo Bronner quickly pushed a brand new generator under the patio of his restaurant. He's been going nonstop since getting the text from PG&E on Monday. His restaurant is included in the power shutoff.
We got a second generator, so we're going to try and power, you know, more of our freezers and stuff, so we don't have to keep buying ice and getting dry ice and everything to keep everything cold. So, you know, we got another generator. We're going to see how that works.
Earlier this month, TJ's Roadhouse was left in the dark as PG&E powered down the grid for nearly 800,000 customers. Bronner says he lost thousands of dollars during that shutoff, something he doesn't want happening again.
Yeah, we're just going to try and keep everything cold to minimize our losses as much as possible. But we have to constantly check the temperatures and throw stuff out when once they've been in that danger zone.
Bronner says he expected the power to go out around 2 this afternoon. But as the minutes crawled by, the lights stayed on, leaving Bronner anxiously waiting.
Watching everyone looking at the lights, I was looking at the other businesses as I was driving up here trying to get all the supplies I need. And, you know, I made it even more difficult, too, which is funny. I'm making all these unusual purchases, so my credit card was actually disabled because they thought it was fraud.